Thanks for purchasing our Angel Sounds JPD-900A. This video is about using and setting. Go ahead and have a look at it. Turn on the product packaging. Check packaging list. One carry bag. One user manual. One blood pressure monitor. One NIBP cuff with tube. Four batteries. Keys and buttons. On-off key. Memory key. Set key. LCD screen. Systolic. Diastolic. Pulse rate. NIBP cuff. NIBP tube. Install battery. Connect IBP cuff. Put in arm. Sure to place the arm cuff on bare skin on the left arm. Place the cuff on the center of elbow. Wrap the arm cuff to keep a distance of 2 to 3 centimeters with the elbow. The arm cuff should not be too tight. Sit in an upright position with your arm at the same height of your heart. Press on-off button once to power on. Results will be read automatically. Power off automatically after 10 seconds non-use, or press on-off button once. Settings. Change KPA MMHG. When powering off, hold on-off button until the panel twinkles. Press memory button once to change KPA MMHG. Set year, month, day, hour, minute. When powering off, hold set key until the screen twinkles. Press memory key to change year. Press set key to month setting. Press memory key to change month. Press set key to day setting. Press memory key to change day. Press set key to hour setting. Press memory key to change hour. Press set key to minute setting. Press memory key to change minute. Press on-off key to power off. Change person. Press set key once to P1. Press set button again, changed into P2. The memory and measure result will then be displayed and recorded under P2. Check history. When powering off, press memory button once. See the average results of the most latest 3 detecting. Press memory once again. See memory 1. Each press on memory button will change the memory once. There are 90 times 2 memories at most. Press and hold memory button for 3 seconds. This will clear all the memories. Assessing high blood pressure for adults. Note, please note that other risk factors, e.g. diabetes, obesity, smoking, etc., need to be taken into consideration and may affect these figures. Consult with your physician for accurate assessment. The graph is not exact, but may be used as a guide in understanding non-invasive blood pressure measurements. The device is only intended for use with adults.